So what up guys, it was playing Kay, welcome back to another video, and today we are playing Bendy and the Ink Machine Part 2. The last video did quite well, so I decided to do another one. So we are continuing with our last game, save, obviously. Bendy's still on the loo. Constipated, mate. Because this is kind of where I left. I think I got to where I need the ink pressure bit. That was it. So I'm just going to cut to it. Okay, so checking every door again. What's that? That was a bit of a weird face. What was that? That was a weird noise. Yeah, this is where I live. Turn on the machine, you can see what's going on. It's here, though. What the hell? No, don't make it shut down. No, turn.
Where is it?
I don't like these noises. It's on, isn't it? What do I do? Yeah, it's clearly running. It even says running. Why? Who's squelching around? I wish you a happier video. Oh no. Oh! No! I swear this door's open. Where am I going? This way.
Exit, yes!
Fuck! Drain the ink. Discover the monster. I discovered it. Jesus.
It's dark and it's cold, and it's stuck in behind every single wall. In some places, I swear the sky-forsaken ink is clear up to my knees. Whoever thought that these crummy pipes could hold up under this kind of strain either knows something about pressure I don't, or he's some kind of pain. But the real worst part of the coldness and that noise is the system. Like a dying throng. make impact. I will be doing any repair jobs for Mr. Joey Drew.
You won't be repairing Joey, what do you mean? Would you say on all four, first of all? Just Joey is a robot. Well, that's creepy, that's not creepy at all. Something's gonna happen. What's your stuff? Bendy, you can be friends, you know. Don't have to kill me. Bendy, do you want a hug?
Yeah.
Hug you out. Clear a new path. Create a
This will definitely come in handy.
Yes.
Creator lied to us.
Ah! Schmack! Oh! I'm dead to you.
I'll take that to the smack.
Yes!
I don't want to open the door, but I just cut it down. Ah! Oh. Yeah. Oh. Too bad if you missed anything.
Oh.
You know. Just one of those things you have on the floor in the cartoon animation studio.
Top vibrating.
Oh, what? What?
What?
I saw this is a man. It was probably that ink monster.
That was scary.
Oh, that was scary. So this is it.
Did you see him in chapter one?
Ooh.
I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out.
My camera stopped again. So, he said, well, no, the face cam stopped, so should have seen what would happen. No, let's go the other way. So this is the beginning of chapter 2. Okay, that's where I just came from. I might... What? Jump and swing! You will set us free. Sorry.
How did this place get so big?
Get out.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving.
I said, can I get an amen?
What? Amen. I have an axe. Is it you? That scared me. Yeah. Why are there two platforms? Ah! Huh, what? Your head's missing. I'm about to do the super. Sammy. Get in my mouth! I take it, I'm eating it. Hi, how are you? I'm just gonna go the other way. Maybe I can walk through this wall as well. No, oh well. I'll just go back here.
No. Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby.
Gate.
Then maybe I can open it.
I call this one RUN! And I'm not doing it. I guess it's in. Oh, I swung a one. Back to the place that I'm meant to go. Me, I'm not gonna leave a stain on my shirt. I could hopefully not die. Woo! Hi, how are you today? Open! Right! What's the point in having a gate and a barricade? Hello? Oh, no, there's Bendy. Bye.
It's really dark in here.
No, really? He's whispering at me. Shut up. Smack you. Have an app.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our head.
I could write them for you. You know, I just made a pretty good song about... I've already forgotten. Forgot what I'm saying. Who are you? Sent from above. Alice leading. Open the door! You have an axe! Hi.
Looks like the stairwell is flooded. I'm gonna get out of here. I need to find a way to drain it.
I'm just gonna leave.
Every day, same strange thing happens.
Oh, it's not so
good. Coming up here, Mumble. The band will be swinging, and suddenly, Sammy Lawrence just comes barging in and shuts the whole thing down. Tells us all to wing them all. Then he starts the fly projector, and he dashes to the projection board, and down the recording studio, that little devil himself is chasing behind. A few seconds later, the projector turns out. But Sammy, oh no, he'll come out for a long time. This man is weird. Crazy. I've got half a mind to talk to Mr. Jewel about all this. I really do. But then again, my husband is. Mr. Jewel's got his own peculiarity.
So, I'm terrified. The lighter side of hell. What? What have I done? What did I do? Should I do something wrong? That says exit, you know. What? This is nice. I get it. I don't get it. So, I'm going to leave this episode here. Today. If you did enjoy, be sure to like, subscribe, hit the bell, you know what to do. On that epic battle scene, I'm gonna leave it. On that wonderful. If you did enjoy, I just said what to do.